On a 90-degree day, Dr. Gary Spence and Nicholas Pethaven got word that a cat had been laying on a driveway for a day and a half. Gloria, aka Driveway Kitty, was found clinging to life.
She was in total shock. She was 8 to 10% dehydrated. She couldn't move. Her eyes were non-responsive. She was basically dead, and when Cindy picked her up, we thought she was deceased.
That didn't stop the team from trying to save her life.
This cat was in ICU for almost 3 weeks.
Gloria's chest was crushed, and she had to go through surgery to remove 4 dead kittens from her belly. They worried that her tiny body would lose the uphill battle.
She only weighed 6.5 pounds. Over a 10-day period, she took 11 liters of fluids. And a liter of fluid is something we normally put on a 60 or 70-pound dog for a day. And this little girl took a liter a day, just trying to keep her kidneys and all functioning.
But after 2 full weeks of tube feeding, Gloria was ready to take on solid foods. And as you can see, she prefers to take her meals with a snuggle buddy on the side. Dr. Spence says he still can't believe the progress she's made.
I've never seen quite such a will to live as this cat has. And so, you know, we just jumped in all 4 legs and really, really worked hard to save her, and it turned out all right.
Despite her injuries, the team is hopeful that Gloria will recover in the next few weeks. And she will be looking for her forever home very soon. So keep an eye on Nicholas Pethaven's Facebook page for more information. Annalise Coble, EastTexasMatters.com.